All right, thank you very much. Commission, I had placed this on the agenda, and we, as a commission, have had several conversations about kindness and through the strategic planning session, and then also you all had supported working with former Commissioner Jacqueline Moore. This is actually pretty simple in front of you, but one of the things that was of value is to actually have Ms. Moore come and do a presentation for what has been put together in this resolution, specifically about the kindness community focus. So with that,
thank you. So I will keep it very short, try to anyhow. I had a meeting, you know, it's hard to believe that 3 years ago, I think it was this week, we are celebrating our third anniversary as being a kindness community. I think at this time we need kindness more than ever. I spoke with the founder, Ms. Jacqueline Moore, and she is using the kindness community as a platform to do a study of some sort, to check on the well-being of the citizens collectively with COVID-19, how they're faring with this, how businesses are faring with this. It's going to be an email type survey to a select email list. I'm not sure who. And what she's wondering is if possibly, because this is going to be an email that's out and the results are actually going to be shared with the city, so we could help in preparing for post-COVID-19. She's kind of wondering, would the city be able to put out a blast on social media, not click this link to take the survey, but hey, check your emails. You might have been selected to participate in the survey. And if you did, would you please fill it out? Because it's going to benefit the city. It's going to benefit the surrounding community and give us some tools in the toolbox to be able to use. And it's something that is being done privately so they can do it quickly and give us some information. So I think it's worthwhile. I have other information I can forward to the city manager, but I was wondering if I could get a consensus to see if we can kind of say, hey, be on the lookout for this, because it's going to start May 1st, which is actually Friday. And they're hoping to have all the results tabulated and shared in June, right around budget time. This will be perfect timing.
I'm kind of mixed on it. I understand the value of what the information would be, but are we also going to stir up the people that there's only select people taking the survey? It's not as though it is a click on here and take the survey, but it's only going to selected people.
Well, it's kind of no.
So
go ahead, I'm sorry.
We'd be stirring a hornet's nest by, you know, advertising that, okay, you might be a chosen one or you're not. So I'm mixed with it.
Well, our citizen survey only goes out to a select group of people also, and that's even a less amount of people.
That's by the city.
I know. But I was trying to alleviate your concern about being a chosen one. I don't know how many of those citizen surveys go out. About 2,500?
I don't know the exact number, but that does sound about right.
Okay. So actually, I was just...
Actually, I believe they are sent out to a select, but you can also click on the line and take it also too, because I've clicked on and taken it and was not mailed one.
It's done both ways. And they send out enough to make sure that they get enough responses to be statistically valid.
Right. This is going to be going to a lot of people, but so I was just wondering if I could get a consensus to have the city, put something on social media. I don't know what your thoughts are on it, city manager.
If it's the will of the commission, we can do it.
Thank you. So can I get a consensus, Commissioner Emmerich? If you could please unmute.
I am muted. Yeah, I don't have an issue with that. I don't see why the city can't help gather that information, as long as it would be like something on our website to where they could just click and go to.
No, that's not what it is, Commissioner Emmerich. I'm sorry to interrupt you, but I want to make sure that you understand. It's not a link that they're going to be sharing to take the survey. This Kindness Collective COVID-19 How's Everybody Faring survey. Their survey company that they're hiring, for lack of another term, is going to be sending it out directly. And this request is for the city to say, hey, be on the lookout. The Kindness community is going to be sending this email. Please make sure you complete the survey for them. So I hope that helps clear it up a little bit better. I'm sorry if I didn't explain it very well.
Let's make it a Facebook post or something like that that just shares with folks to look at it.
No, right. Yeah, that's what I was getting at, you know, and I said that's where I was going with this. If it was just putting it out as information.
Right. That's all it is.
That's all I was trying to get at. I was going talking about if it was a link, like Commissioner Luke was talking about, it needed to be more fair. But if we're just helping put out information, I got no problems with that.
Thank you, Commissioner Hanks.
I too was a little misunderstanding some of what you were saying, because I thought you were wanting the city to help put forth some of this, and so I just didn't want the city to be a part of propagating or being the one that's trying to gather this information for them. So I'm fine if it's just thrown on a Facebook page or something like that. Right. Says, hey, listen, here it is. Then I'm fine with that. Absolutely.
Thank you, Vice Mayor.
Yeah, I'm fine with it also, as long as it definitely ties in them being Kindness community and that we had that proclamation stating that we are a Kindness community. I want it tied.
It is. Thank you. And I'm a yes too. So City Manager, there you go.
Thank you.
I will get the information, and I'm sure Ms. Moore will be in touch with you also if needed or available. So at this time, I have no more commission communications. Now we have legislative, city attorney.
Hi again, it's Connie Bruni with ABCD. I appreciate all the responses that we've had that have been so positive with regard to the newspaper article and what you're seeing on social media with regard to ABCD and the public records policy resolution that was voted on Tuesday night by our City Commission. I have a lot of concerns about true hypocrisy going on there. And I'm going to give you a perfect example, which I gave at Tuesday's meeting. October 7th, there was a public workshop regarding this very issue. The mayor at the time, Mr. Hanks, chose, in direct violation of the rules that are printed on these agendas, to exclude someone and tell that particular individual that she would not be allowed to speak on the item during its agenda presentation, that she could wait till the meeting was over to have any input on this very, very important project. In direct contrast to that is what happened at Tuesday night's meeting, where the same individual, Mr. Hanks, our commissioner, said, oh, the devil made me do it. The staff says I have to do this or I'm violating the charter. He wasn't very interested in violating our own rules on October 7th. Why was it so important on Tuesday night? I ask you to ask him that question.
Now we have a brand new song for you. Brand new. First time. Kyoto. Start spreading the news. I'm leaving today. I want to be a part of it. New York, New York. These vagabond shoes, they are longing to stray right through the very heart of it. New York, New York. I want to wake up in a city that doesn't sleep and find I'm king of the hill, top of the heap. My small town blues, they have drifted away. I'm gonna make a brand new start of it in old New York, if I can make it there, I'll make it anywhere. It's up to you, New York, New York. It's up to you.